Thousands of musicians descended on Lima's historic center to break a local record for the number of people playing Peru's traditional cajon drum. The large crowd slapped their hands on the box-shaped instruments as they went for the record, and they got it too.
We've managed 1,524 people. While Joe sung, the number went up, and we've just passed and they told us there is 1,477, and with that, we have the record. We had to get more than 1,476, which is last year's record. When they told us that there was more than 1,477 people, we were happy, thrilled.
The gathering of cajon fans is part of the sixth annual celebrations for the International Peruvian Cajon Festival. The traditional instrument is believed to have originated from the Peruvian coast during the early 19th century and today can be heard extensively across the country.